A special thanks to our guest today. Thank you to share with us your experiences, your competencies, and moreover, your precious time. Time is actually one of the most important resources that each one of us has in this epoch, and is the key of our job. In a so fast society, tying ourselves with the customer for 3, 5, 8 years represents the real and pragmatic action of relevant trust that we put in them. Our EMF is an association of 95 members all around Europe with the purpose to empower microfinance sector and promote our daily passion and pain, microfinance. The annual conference is a useful and even funny meeting of minds, ideas, and experiences. This year, on the 14th edition, we are invited to discuss and reflect on the power of financial education for vulnerable people. This must be the place. Yesterday, we learned that this beautiful island was home to mad people, and we gave continuity to history. We are mad about microfinance and financial education. We are mad when we play Shakespeare instead of acting serious. You need a little madness in trying to educate policymakers about microfinance. We were proudly mad yesterday evening in hosting colorful market stalls instead of a gala dinner. And finally, we are so mad that we decided to put down into words our commitment in writing the Venice Declaration. This must be our place. The Venice Declaration is a statement between all of us with the aim of promoting microfinance in Europe as an instrument for a safer and more sustainable community from a social and financial point of view. The idea was to produce a document that gathers together the common goals of the sector and that will be signed by all those who concerned with a strong message. Today, now, we have the opportunity to present our work started 6 months ago and share some consideration with some prestigious institution. Before starting, look at this exciting summary of our San Servolo Island Thursday. Yesterday activities at a glance. Please play.